today. Wait till tomorrow to make that joke. Jesus. But I don't know if they know. Share.
I don't know. I think the best part about owning a house right now is not smelling weed every time I walk outside my door.
You should try smoking.
Maybe they named batteries after him. You think?
Oh. What the fuck? I hate this song. Why is it a song?
Why are you a song?
That's not it.
If I could write you a song, it would say, ready the fuck up.
People do shit on
this
purpose.
This is a winning lineup right here.
Doesn't piss me off. Oh my gosh, I think
33% of our team, maybe even 50%, is capable of winning a game.
I hope so. As long as I don't do anything stupid like I did yesterday at the end. I'm so pissed at myself.
Well, you seem pissed at us more than yourself.
I was not pissed at you guys. I was 100% pissed at me.
Your exact quote was, everyone is pissing me off.
What was he playing this and getting mad?
Yeah, we had a crazy game that went into overtime, and then he came out about to the blue line and played a puck, and then the game wouldn't let him pass, and then he killed himself.
Oh my gosh.
What a great story.
It's about what happened.
That's pretty much how it's gonna. We're gonna have to report to the nude whenever he dies. So yeah, we're just playing PS4 online and hear the gunshot, and that was it.
Oh my god!
You won't even hear a gunshot. I'll mute my mic.
Don't do that. We need to know. Yeah, I need to know if like you're just going to the bathroom or if you're coming back.
You'll know the next day when you see 17 people dead.
Oh my goodness. Oh, hey, we've got 72 new viewers, and they're all from FBI headquarters.
Man, them shoes fucked up my ankles today.
I don't think that's a good thing.
They usually wear, like, longer socks when they're off.
That's true. I didn't realize how dirty your fucking pants and shit get.
Oh yeah. I can feel it like on my face. I had a shower when I got home.
You say you could feel it on your face? You kinky fuck. I told you that stayed between us.
Oh my god.
Let's win a game, boys.
Okay.
What?
That's what it said.
No way.
Motherfucker. The ma?
Man, everybody got really quiet.
selfish mug. No.
Got the drink.
Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming.
I'm here. Hello. Ew, fuck.
Oh, no. Stop it. Oh, stop everything that's happening right now.
That was my bad, Andrew.
Oh, good. I just...
Oh, sorry. My bad.
I'm mad at all of our fans.
Oh, that's not good.
I'm glad he didn't play goalie.
Yeah.
I'll try
something. No plan, it looked like.
For now.
Then my feelings are just hurt. And there he goes.
They paused it, not us.
Oh.
How was he playing at work?
Good fucking question. I'm a little confused how this sickness and everything would slow them down because all their business is already there.
He never explained how he's playing at work.
Well, they're probably not bringing people in, like new people.
He always comes in so hype. I never understand that he leaves without saying a word.
He gets everybody riled up and then he's like,
I'm gonna dip out. Like, why?
Good hype man.
Then Tony is just not, aka AIA. Why did I just have a stroke? Am I buzzed already?
AKAIA.
What am I saying? MIA.
Yeah.
AFK. I mix those two up.
Hello.
I mean, he's playing, but hello.
Can you not hear him?
Who, Tony?
Yeah.
No, I can't.
No. Oh, wow.
You don't hear him say hello?
No, I haven't heard a goddamn word from him.
Me and Kelsey can hear him.
Kelsey cannot hear him.
Oh, I guess it's just me. Leave the party and come back, Tony. That's how it usually works.
Or be like Anthony, just leave the party and don't come back. That's what he does. Dude, they skate as a flock. Have you noticed that? Like,
flying V, buddy. We need to work on the flying V.
Hello?
Hello?
I hear you now.
Thank God. Corey asked you like 5,006 questions and didn't even get a response.
He's like, you guys are very quiet.
I was going to say, I thought you might have muted your mic or something. I didn't know what happened. Oh.
Do you know who's all going with us on Wednesday?
Me, you, Michael, and Tommy.
What time's your tea time?
12:30.
You're gonna be gone all day again.
Well, I ain't gone all day today.
By the time we got home and got finished with shit.
I got done at 4:30.
Ooh.
Wouldn't have been that long, but it's fucking... We jacked around in the woods and found fucking balls.
He said we jacked off in the woods.
Like, we did, but like I said, I was told that that would not be brought up. No, but I went to find my ball on this fucking par 3. There's a big ass slope, and my ball wasn't even.
Yeah,
McCann, nice save. McCann found my ball. It was up at the top of the hill, but I found like 7 balls in there.
Oh, that guy killed you.
I'm not worried about it.
Oh.
There it is.
Yes.
I did something at least.
And then I saved you like cooking two balls. I found the other ball on that one hole that I was gonna fucking take on the second.
What
were
you saying?
Yeah, you found my ball and you didn't gain me a ball by trying to steal one. Okay, you know what? You did find it, I'll give you that. Look at that assist.
Oh, okay, Kelsey.
Alright, so this is our new game plan. I'm going to take the puck, I die, and then you guys just skate away and score.
Okay. Is that Tony again?
Yeah.
See? Just, I'll assist Tony and we're good.
Tony got the hat trick.
I'll try and shoot. Tony gets the rebound.
Wait, what color are you, Kel? I thought you were green. Who's green?
Whoa. What? MLB could start as early as May.
How?
I'm hoping.
League and union focus on plan that could allow season to start in May in Arizona.
I don't want that, though.
Oh, well,
shut
Arizona
the fuck up! What the fuck did you just say? You don't want that? That's the most disgusting shit I've ever heard.
I want our home opener to be here.
I don't give a fuck about our home opener.
Oh,
I want to play baseball.
So do I. But I have tickets this year already.
I don't give a fuck what you have tickets to.
You'll get reimbursed for me. And or not, reimburse your tickets.
You already missed the opening day. Don't you want baseball back?
I want our baseball back.
Yeah, but who knows? Because who knows how long it'll all last.
Not opening day, but...
Lolly lolly la. What is that song that's playing at our fucking stadium?
Why am I not moving? Now. I might lag out here, boys.
Oh, no, we're good now.
No. God, oh, good save.
No goal.
Good shit.
How did this?
Yeah, that's gonna be a no goal.
But from
I saved that shit,
and
he ran into me.
Arizona's got like,
supposed to be
like a lot healthier.
He kicked it and ran into you.
Like stuff just doesn't thrive.
You better fucking not. Okay.
Thank you. I thought he was about to point to the
That was a literal kick, and he skated straight into the goalie. If they would have called that.
Shoot.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
Somebody lagged out.
No.
I was playing. I was moving just fine there.
I was doing it.
They quit?
I don't think they quit. I think one of us lagged out.
Well, like, why would it quit the game?
Oh, they
oh,
left.
No. Did they?
Yeah, we won.
Really did.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll take it.
I can't score.
Alright.
Apparently they weren't confident in playing two more periods. I guess they were mad about that goal not coming back.
There was no way a goal in any form.
Oh, did you see what that dude's gamer tag is? Ariana killed Mac Miller.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh, Anthony's gone, though.
Thanks for the chat.
Anthony, you absolute shitbird.
Thanks for fucking
I'm gonna get another drink and a can of SpaghettiOs. Let me know when to hit that matchmaker.
Oh my god. We're waiting on Andrew.
I'm gonna wait on Andrew to bust.
None.
Thanks for finishing that out.
MLB did fine.
This is a picture of Steve Harvey. It says, imagine surviving COVID-19 and China releases COVID-19 S Plus Pro.
We reach into the bag and what? Twisted. Who the fuck is not ready yet?
Tony.
Tony has died.
Again.
That boy's always dying. Don't even say a fucking word.
Wow, okay.
How dare you?
Should I continue playing as a power forward or should I switch to a sniper?
I need to switch power to forward.
Okay. I'm play as a bag of garbage.
Whatever we were doing there worked, so.
I'll keep them set up how it is.
Oh, no. We're still going to match room size.
We were.
No, we weren't.
No, it was goalie.
Don't ever fucking challenge me again.
I wish The Office, when that aired, it was allowed to have customers like it was a Netflix series or something.
I think that
the beauty of that show is that I didn't even need it.
I know, but it would have been better.
You can look up The Office XXX, and they have cuss words in that.
Oh, God.
Pretty sure it's just porn.
What did you think that, Andrew?
XXX.
Wow, what a pervert.
Wow.
Porn all you think about.
Did Tommy already book the tea time for us three?
I think so.
I thought so. I mean, I'm not going to do anything, because so, I thought he said he's got us for now. And I'll pay him back.
Oh yeah, McCann, you owe me $40. You owe me $40?
For what?
Because I need $40.
Ow, you shit. I gave you 20 today.
Yeah, and you owed me 60.
No, I didn't.
I tried.
Called extortion.
Can we find a game? Please.
Says the population's normal. I wonder how many of these Laffy Taffys I've eaten in the past week. I would guess at least 60.
Oh no. That's not good, sir.
I feel fine. I'm gonna be around.
Oh, whoa.
The population has gone down. Fucking COVID-19. That's good. Twisted tea, half and half. I'm gonna fucking barbecue this weekend. I'm gonna make some ribs.
Oh my.
For Easter. And I'm gonna make some baked mac and cheese.
Oh, Kelsey's you're gonna make it?
You're gonna make baked mac and cheese and buffalo chicken
oh,
dip.
Oh yeah. If I thought.
And crab rangoon dip. I like dips. Gotta stand. We haven't been away in like 3 days. Every fucking game we've played has been a home game.
Slightly concerned. I have more money
who really killed Mufasa. Still fucking bad.
You guys both went into a full sentence at the exact same time, so I have no idea what was said.
I just heard Carol fucking Baskin. That was about it.
I have more money in my checking account than I thought I'd say, but I think I should, and I don't know why. I'm slightly concerned.
You right. Oh, no fucking way. Did you guys see the new fucking card they're releasing on the new update? NMLB?
No.
Al Kaline.
I sent in the chat.
But sir.
No.
Big dick energy right there.
Oh my god.
Who is it?
Joe Exotic. The only fucking player who can match the intensity of Eddie.
Okay.
These guys look like the Kings, but play like Carol Baskin.
Carol fucking Baskin. Oh, I just pushed the biggest guy.
I'll take him on.
Oh, he's our center, too. I think his name's Chewbacca.
God damn it.
Glad I won that face-off. Oh, wow, you're terrible.
That's probably the worst shot I've ever seen. Not gonna lie. You literally shot it horizontal across the fucking net.
Kelsey, we have a couple of those banquet meals still.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have anything we can actually make?
Oh.
Why did I buy a woman?
No, sir.
Oh my goodness gracious. I'm cherry picking a little bit. No, I'm not. Not anymore. It's gonna be alright.
Oh.
Go to the box and think about what you've done.
I can't believe you've done this.
I'm a little buzzed.
Meanwhile, I still don't have alcohol.
What the fuck is this parallel universe?
I know. I haven't been this sober in a long time.
Sucks, doesn't it?
Wait till Wednesday.
What the fuck for that?
Are you getting fucked up Wednesday?
Not tired.
So yeah.
I am out.
Where's the puck at?
Jesus Christ. I stole it and then I gave it back. I'm like Robin Hood.
God.
I actually forgot they were on the power play.
Me too. Until I didn't. My stamina wouldn't go up. I'm like, what the fuck?
I'm back in 9 seconds.
What are we doing?
Oh my God, McCann.
That's my bad.
McCann.
I tried to just fucking skate, and it just stopped on you.
I don't think that's what happened.
Well, I didn't try to pass it.
It looked like you tried to pass it to the net.
You know what sounds really fucking good?
No, I didn't hit the pass button at all.
Some wheat thins with crab rangoon dip.
Yeah.
Fucking, maybe even just some wheat thins alone. Mexican food's been sounding good too.
Qdoba sounds good.
Qdoba always sounds good.
I had that for dinner like a night or two ago. I had some Canada pasta. Casserole.
You say pasta casserole?
Something, I don't know what it was. Some kind of casserole.
I wish we could skate through the blue line.
Came back.
You were way off.
Pop tarts.
How is this man faster than me?
Passes to himself.
On what?
I think it was on me. I killed that man.
Yep. You're not allowed to kill people anymore?
No. I was doing a turn and my guy
ruined the game.
Bring back old fashioned hockey where you're allowed to shoot people in the head with a revolver.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how they got the power played back
They
then.
Have to be carrying the puck, though. Good save.
Get off my goalie, bitch.
How good Snoop Dogg will be in the booth.
I'm sorry.
Good thing I never have to hear that. I bet his favorite player is PK Subban.
Is he Japanese or Asian?
That's the way he says Subban.
Oh.
Oh, that's cool. I'm glad my guy didn't want to carry the puck.
How did I not steal that from him?
What a basket full of camel dicks. It's good to see that guy had his heroin overdose and still can get back out on the ice.
What the actual fuck?
It's in the net. That man was flopping like a fish.
Whatever, bro. I'm there. Like directly.
Where did that go?
I don't even know. I was right where I needed to be.
Every angle they showed, I still never saw where the puck actually got through. But I'm a little drunk, so I don't know. Your boy, skating away. Look how fast I am. Look how fast he is. Give me a fucking stool. I'll knock this man's fucking block off.
Dude, take it away. You fucking push your dad. Nice
tag. I was off, seconds. But they didn't call it. This is Man versus Food.
I actually like that show.
Fucking love that show.
That dude would eat so much food. I'm like, bro, do you like whenever you're not like, filming and shit?
He damages his esophagus. That's why he doesn't do it.
I'm pretty sure it's because he gained a bunch of weight and got depressed.
He got fat. He got really fat.
Yeah, he got depression, they said, and then after the show he lost a bunch of weight. But the new guy's cool.
Is it a new guy?
Yeah, they brought the show back. It's got like four new seasons.
It's some like ginger kid or dude.
Lucas?
We watched an episode or two. Or no, we watched one episode earlier. It was pretty good. He handles it
is
pretty
it
well.
Hulu?
Yeah, that's what I've been watching it on.
I had no idea. I guess I'll check it out.
Yeah, you wouldn't fucking watch the second one.
Bitch, I got online and played Warzone with you, so what are you bitching about?
Maybe we'll watch it later and find something to eat.
Yeah. Idiot. You should go get us breakfast. We'll stay up late and then you go get breakfast and we'll watch a show.
I'm not sure how late I can stay up. I'm a puss.
Wow, that was a fun evening that you just killed. Here I am thinking we're about to have Hardee's breakfast and watch Man vs. Food and love each other. But
I mean,
no.
I can take a nap and get back up and go get Hardee's breakfast.
Okay.
No way.
And by then I'll be sobering up and Hardy's breakfast, a loaded omelet, double loaded omelet biscuit. Oh, fuck.
Not talk about Hardy's. I just found out that the one by me shut down. I'm sad.
That's probably a good thing.
How does that go in, dude? I can't, this is unfun for me because I'm doing everything.
Oh, no, else. Don't say that.
I didn't. I should have tripped him, maybe, but.
As soon as Andrew starts saying this is unfun, we're fucked. It's all downhill from there.
It's been downhill because I'm where I need to be, but it's just nothing. How does that go in?
Andrew, you haven't gotten beat.
Why did your goalie move out of the way?
I didn't even move him.
I'm gonna bust a fat nut.
Oh my.
Oh my indeed.
You fucking pussy.
Wow.
I'm tired of these bitches. What time does Hardee's even open?
I was just about to ask Google that.
I thought they were mostly 24 hours.
No Hardee's I've ever seen is 24 hours.
What? What?
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Hardee thing.
I've never seen a 24-hour Hardee's.
Well, the one in my hometown is.
You know what's funny?
What?
I just looked up the one closest to us and it says open 24 hours.
Are you serious?
Suck a dick.
I'm being honest, I've never seen one.
I mean, obviously it's not breakfast, but...
If Hardee served all day breakfast, I might never eat anywhere else besides Taco Bell occasionally.
It doesn't show any other ones besides the one in DeSoto. Open 24 hours.
I know the one in Hillsborough's not.
No, neither is the one in Festus.
I mean,
the hell's that man doing?
Mine not open at all. And I'm sad.
Oh, come on. That was not a delayed hit. This game's broken, man. That was not a delayed hit. I was still in my motion.
Animation-wise, maybe.
Wow, look at short.
Getting penalized for late for finishing
all that hits. Why would you ever want your team to be from Detroit?
I'm looking at Hardee's breakfast right now.
Why?
Because I love it.
Can you play, motherfucker?
Do you want me to get breakfast or not?
No. Well, you can't get it right now. What do you do?
I'm trying to remember what the fuck you're doing right now.
Am I playing enough for you, fuck? I'm killing off a penalty single-handedly, fuckface.
Okay. Since when is that our fucking team fucking strategy?
Since it fucking worked. I got
what
you, baby.
Save, Corey. Really, Corey saved that, I think. I don't even think I touched that puck until I covered up.
Why would these pussies fight me?
Getting pissed because he's in the box all the time. He's like, why won't these
You've
pussies
been in the box
fight me?
Three fucking times.
Fuck off, McCann.
I'm gonna fuck you, Marthia
That's
Lewis.
Not that.
It's
I got
okay.
lucky.
Claudius Lewis, that's his name. Oh, yeah. I love this game.
I
Tonight might be the night that I lose a friendly in MLB, because I'm only halfway through my second drink and I'm feeling it.
You play better drunk. What the fuck are you talking about?
I absolutely do not play better drunk in that game.
He plays better slightly buzzed.
Yeah.
Not drunk. There's a big difference there.
You're talking to an expert right now.
This is true.
Tony's like, really, what the difference is?
This is what you did wrong.
Rip it! If we're not ripping, we're not scoring. You hear me, motherfuckers?
You guys know the plexiglass is not the back of the net, right?
Hey, you know your five hole should be closed, right?
Listen, it was. And it always is, because I ain't no hoe.
You had to decide if you were going to take that seriously or not.
You know you would have triggered him if that puck would have went through his fucking legs.
Right?
It would not have. It probably would have made me mad.
God damn it.
Good try. Good try. That's a rip. Nice.
That's a shot on that.
Tony, are you just up back there killing people?
Yep.
Oh, Muffin!
Say that.
I mean, I'm trying to score, but my game is slow as shit.
The legs are closed. So no score.
Don't trip, buddy.
I was going to say, we can't. She's like the autistic kid who can't get it out of the half court.
Oh my god.
I know that's basketball, but like last year there was two guys, he just... It was funnier in the moment.
What does that mean?
Don't worry about it.
I'm going to send Donovan this stream, so I want you to explain what you meant by what you just said.
I don't know. I use autistic just as a verb out of nowhere.
A verb?
Not a verb. Adjective, okay, you motherfuckers? Jesus Christ.
I don't know if that's right in any context.
Shut up. I don't remember asking.
I'm gonna lick your taint. McCann, have you ever been rimmed? Once again, this man doesn't answer the question. That's the second time.
We went over this the other night.
Yes.
That dude just, like, lost a couple of brain cells.
I think that door is closed for me because you can't do that with somebody that you love.
I can't do that, period.
Oh, you could do it if you didn't give a shit and you were drunk.
Nah.
But if you love somebody, you can't ask them to do that.
I can't ask anybody to do that.
When's the last time you had your balls sucked, Tony?
About a month and a half ago.
The balls themselves.
Literally 2 days.
Like a long time ago, actually. Andrew, I'm proud of you, son.
So I bet you, if somebody's licking your balls and they're like, you want me to go further? You'd be like, fucking, let's try it out.
No. No.
You're wrong. You're a liar.
How's that being a liar? Fuck that shit. That shit's nasty.
I'm not saying your girlfriend. It can't be somebody that you love.
It can't be you, period.
I disagree. I think if it's one of your homies that you trust, I'd let him do it.
What? No!
There's so much wrong with that. No.
Thanks for dropping in. Drop a subscribe if you like what you're hearing.
We need 3 gold, motherfuckers. Come on.
Well, if we get on the same page about getting rimmed out, then we'd be fine.
So oh fucked God. Up, he gets 1 gold. He thinks it's fucking 3.
You want me to score? Send me the puck.
I don't understand.
Oh.
There you go.
There you go.
I'm playing like
so much.
I didn't say it happened on the first try. Try it out. See what happens. Let's get wild.
No, why did you do that?
He's getting wild.
I can't. Why did you do that? I'm sorry. I'm a piece
Send
of
it.
Shit.
Oh, you cunt! I sent this link to my mom and my dad.
No.
Link.
To the stream.
Oh no.
Oh, bo. Can you unsend a link?
I think you can, because Anthony sent me a picture and then unsent the picture to me.
Oh, my mom just deleted me as a friend on Facebook, so.
Deleted
you? No! How would I know? Send it! No!
10 minutes, 4 goals.
Yeah, 3 really.
You just gotta get 3. Let's just at least get 1. I don't want the ramish out.
Yeah.
You guys have like 6 shots on plexiglass, so that's cool.
Hey Andrew, if you had a shutout, we'd be tied.
I hear you.
What?
That's a 5-minute major.
Jesus Christ.
Damn, these refs are out here fucking playing bodyguard. They're not. Oh my god.
Tell me, you can't do that.
Checking from behind. I've never even seen that.
I'm not being a power forward anymore. It's okay. It doesn't work.
You're like Anakin. We give you a little bit of power and you start killing people for no fucking reason.
And the men and the children and the women. Oh my god.
I hate them.
No one's doing it.
Man, I'm not gonna pretend that was a good shot. That should have gotten through.
I died.
I'm glad I have one defense and blocking 3 guys.
Cool. I'm glad we're on a power play and we need 4 goals.
Penalty kill.
You know what? Crane's doing some work though.
Dude, every time Slater puts his fucking feet out, he got a lazy boy recliner, motherfucker. Okay. Help me, Jesus!
Jesus has left the chat before the chat started. So what is that?
Hit him or something, Crank. Oh, bullshit!
Do you keep calling him Crank?
No, I call him Crane.
That was horseshit.
Does it sound like I'm talking to you, motherfucker?
I don't know. I get defensive 4 people. It's cool.
You guys are helping us out big time.
I would be shocked. They do not score. Do not.
This is like on Man vs. Food when they're like, eat 17 pounds of human shit. And you're just like, what the fuck? This challenge, who's the winner here? Are you...
Kelsey, no!
I mean, I don't know, man. Let's not steal that one.
I'm getting ready to come back.
Okay.
No, just in time.
Titties. McCain, did you get a penalty?
Yeah.
What'd you do, fucker?
Tripped him, apparently.
God damn it, McCain. This is why we're losing.
They also have like 30 shots. I can't move! That's bullshit! My guy was stuck in a stupid animation, and it wouldn't let me set my feet.
Andrew, you left a little bit of an opening there.
I understand. Now that was on me, but my guy wouldn't set his feet, so I couldn't move my goalie. He was stuck in the animation.
I'm gonna get stuck in your animation.
Oh my god.
Hey, Tony's back.
Yeah.
For about 10 seconds. High sticking.
Whoa.
Stop! I could swear.
That's not your fault. That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. I'm gonna punch you in the fart box.
I moved, but why was it just chilling?
Crane set that up right in front of the net. There's nothing you could have done. Watch, Crane literally sets it in front of our net and then just leaves
and then
it.
Runs into me. Jesus, Crane. Oh, then I get hit in the face.
Oh my god.
I just want somebody to score a goal and do a celebration and then the goal is stacked.
Alright.
This commentator just said Dick's hungry for that third one.
What are we doing? Crane, I swear to God,
buddy.
I'm dead.
In my dreams. Imagine bringing your PS4 into a prison, playing one game of NHL, and then leaving.
Not even a full game.
He finished it. He left the party.
Alright, I'm gonna go pick up all 7 of my teeth that are fucking into the stands.
Oh, why does he pass it when there's a guy right on me?
Okay.
What league are these guys in?
Right. I mean, like, you guys can't even...
We can't cross the blue line, dude.
They're fucking... He's ridiculous. It's Slater and one other dude. They might just have a really good other defense and their computer just... really good.
There's nothing you can do. As soon as you get the puck, it's just absolute murder.
And they get feeds like that.
Louie.
Oh my god.
How do they do that?
I literally tripped him.
I saw him. He's literally sliding in that. Like he's on a rock concert. He's still
deep on you.
Look at this shit. That's fucking gay, dude.
Don't be a xenophobe, Andrew.
Sad.
You said that was gay.
Oh.
What about the actual gay people who are offended by that?
Turn off the stream.
I want an honest answer.
And that is my honest. We did good, guys.
You didn't.
It was a mistake.
I disappeared.
I'm just kidding. This is a terrible game.
I'll put that motherfucker in the net. Sick old bitch.
Yikes.
Good game.
I mean, how does everybody on our team not leave this arena and just blow their brains out?
Hey, Corey.
Who says I'm not? What?
I'm gonna come take my nap, okay?
Are you deadass?
Why?
I'm just asking.
I mean, I
was
going to.
I still had a .75 save percentage. They had 28 shots.
Do you not want me to yet?
You do whatever you want to do. Are we doing a league or what?
Oh boy. MLB?
Yeah.
I don't know. I need to get some progress on my March to October. Oh, my labor card.
So what are we playing?
Every time we do that league, everybody quits except for me and Corey.
My balls. I mean MLB.
Well, I think I'm just gonna...